Yes, Massive, welcome back to Reggae Dancehall Vault. And today we have the top 10 dancehall collaborations of the 90s. So every time I do a top 5 or a top 10, I say the same thing. It's not easy. Because there were so many great songs throughout the 90s. And it put me in a predicament right now. When I go back and forth with certain songs. But before I get into the top 10, what I go do is point out some of the songs them when I leave out where the dip on the verge and almost get into the top 10. Alright, you have a song called Feeling Lonely with Mad Cabra and Berry Saman. And the next thing called Fire Burning, Half Idiot with Marcia Griffiths and Cutty Ranks. It's another big monster song that, you know, you have Legacy, Mad Cabra, Richie Stevens, Miss Goody Goody, Galaxy P and Colin Roach. You have Beanie Man and Lady Saw, Healing, Butcher Banton and Berry Saman, Pull It Up, Bounty Killer and Red Rose, Intimate Woman Need Intimate Man. Then you have Shabba and Cocotty and OMT with a thing called Dem a Call Us Pirates. Zayn, you have Maniac with Bounty Killer and Richie Stevens. Enough song, you know, because we have Donovan Steele and Daddy Screw. And I love the whole of them combination there. Especially Sexy Kerry at the beat of my heart. But I just couldn't find a way to put them in the top 10. You have Bounty Killer and Baby Sham, Another Level. A pure tune star. You have Banj Americans with Boom Shock Attack. But the thing with Banj Americans is a group, so they would even qualified. And as I say group, I have two songs where in my top 10 where them become a group after them find the hit song, you know. It's like them do the song and them see say this a work and then them just go and say, you know what, we're going to do some more songs together, you know, because this a work and then become a group. Hey, Jigsy King and Tony Curtis, you know, have a bag of tune we can dip on this top 10, yeah, you know. Yeah, man. But here, well, we don't want to waste no more time and draw this out no longer, you know. So I could get straight to it. Number 10, Wayne Wonder and Buju Banton. Bonafide Love, released in 1992 from the Movie Star Rhythm and produced by Donovan Germain from the Penthouse label.
Oh yes. You may not be a movie star, you may not drive a big fast car, but I love you in every way. I love you in every way.
Yeah, man, a big bad tune. And I know a lot of people have this song higher than number 10, you know. But, you know, be here with me. Alright, we're going to move on. Number 9, Living Dangerously, Barrington Levy and Bounty Killer. Released in 1995 and produced by Jazz Crew on the Time One label.
Woman, I heard a little rumor last night.
Little rumor last night, rumor last night.
Somebody told me you ain't doing me right.
She wasn't doing me right, she wasn't doing me right.
Natural.
Girl, that could not be real. Couldn't
that's
be real.
That's all I wanted to know.
Just wanna know, girl.
That look is giving you away.
Give it away, give it away, no.
And I never believe in a single word.
I never believe in that.
Girl,
up until you pass the maximum line. Well, don't you do too much? I need a relationship and not a war. Imagine if you see a woman in a man car. Tell me what the hell you gonna think of her. She a man a drink out of one glass in a bar. Make man a rob things from me cookie jar. Girl, open up your eyes, the man look far. As I look up to the moon and the pretty stars. Thinking me out like I am in Mars.
Well, that's
girl,
all I can see.
God of mercy.
Can't let you out of my sight.
Out of my sight.
And I wouldn't go best in your life for one more night.
Not a second, girl.
You're living dangerously.
Well, you're living too dangerous for me.
You're living dangerously.
Well, if it is me, I'm a rent on Levy.
You're living dangerously.
You're living too dangerous for me.
All right, another monster hit. But me could keep it moving. Number 8, Who Say Big Man Don't Cry by Buju Banton and Barry Salmon, released in 1992 and produced by Donovan Germain on the Penthouse label.
Thought I'd live without you, thought everything would be fine. So nothing special about you, still you're playing my mind.
Ooh.
I used to take you for granted,
yeah.
You were the last name in my life. Presently you're the most wanted at the top of the lane.
It was yesterday I saw you
down the lane.
To
my heart
is screaming. My heart felt a pain. Right now I'm falling in love
over again. Over and over and over.
I've never done it to you in my bed.
Oh, we love
but
you so
now
much.
I am falling
in love.
I'm in say, oh, say don't make man don't cry. You never miss a part of till the railroad dry. Oh, say don't make man don't cry. You never miss a part of big sense. Look on your mind, it's in your heart, so give me one more fly. What a beautiful situation, I won't lie. Come and hide the conversation, go to my mind. What a beautiful situation, and I won't lie. You know me eggs well fry, garments well clean from socks to tie. I lie, me, I lie.
Well, I'm on the stuff.
I'm falling in love, I love again.
Oh, God, stop.
I'm
alive.
I'm
that you are mine.
Right, you know, people.
I'm falling in love all over again.
Well, yes, I'm falling.
How could I ever doubt that you were my friend?
Break it down. What line?
I thought I could live without you. Thought everything would be fine. Thought nothing special about her. Still, she were playing my mind. I used to take her for granted. Wore the last name on my mind. Now she is the most wanted at the top of my line. And it was
yesterday, yeah.
Wisdom, I saw you. You are Mary's,
my best friend.
Oh Lord, my heart felt a pain. I want you to know I'm falling in love,
all over
again.
How could I ever die?
I don't think I'm gonna need you for me now. You're not getting away tonight.
Right now I'm
falling in love, all over again.
I try against it. Evil virtual, this is not the count. All right.
I'm in the hood to the big man who cry. If I'm in the world, I'll be the well run. I'm with you, baby, tell you what to give me up. I want to know the situation.
All right, moving on. Number 7, Dancehall Queen, Chavelle Franklin and Beanie Man, released in 1997 and produced by Sly Dunbar and Robbie Shakespeare from the Island Jamaica label.
Yourself a full of integrity, you so clever. To say that to me, can you design for me the data? For me alone, I would have turned in a man of a. Girl, you want me, me want me like you with me, ama. You make me give up and check your mask, ya. First time me see you, me da walk in a maca. Now me see you with me, want me put up in a fire. All of me da pose like a thinking killer. With a girl, you white, you look like mama killer. One touch me, burn me like pepper. But in the DJ, out of me, ala. She will know her forever, you ala.
She's a dance so quick on life. Gonna work slow like dynamite. And she's moving out of sight. The bigger match on the place like dynamite. She's a dance so quick on life. Gonna work slow like dynamite. And she's moving out of sight. The bigger match on the place like dynamite.
I go off in the dance hall queen. Who are in the crowd now, the one all of it. And I put out some Miss Lady come in. Then everybody starts screaming. See, where the girl come from, nobody don't know. She's a devil's angel, she's a go-go. If a girl a do-man, she's a yo-yo. Ask me, I don't know, then run the pit. When me eat up, down African star. Me see bus, me eat up, me see bike, me see car. Night time come and with the light is turn on. How about the start to a long
job? Watch me now, she can't talk in the session. With a good face, I create a hit in all the places. Tell her to jump up. Pick up the chopper, sugar train this song. I miss a
go girl,
coming out of sesso.
Go girl,
to the rhythm where I chop.
Go girl,
to the bed where I go.
Go girl,
yeah, mix it. Me. She can't talk any session. With a cute face, a great love hitting all the places. Trying to touch a button. If you touch a button, sugar train this song. I
so miss a
go girl.
Yeah, man, them tune they come lock down the place. Zane. All right, we're moving on again. Number 6. Everyone Falls in Love. Tanta Metro and Devante from the Up Close Rhythm. Released in 1999 and produced by Donovan Jermaine from the Penthouse label. Yeah, man, everyone fall in love sometimes. All right, we're at the halfway point. So I could get into this top 5, you know. Number 5, Them No Worry We, Supercat and Heavy D, released in 1992 and produced by Alistan R. Paul and Robert Livingston for Columbia Records.
Dippy DJ them every day, yeah. Cause the whole of them a clown and them no worry we.
Can't worry we.
Them no worry we.
Tell them again, man.
Change to the reckless way of living and think easy.
Right.
Cause Mr. Catty man the dog got daddy.
No.
And when me come nice up the party. Yeah. So shall you cause I told me I drink heavy. Right now man is coming in easy. Them no worry we. Them no worry me.
Lord. I want
no movement. Gyal scream out like this a blue movie. Sharon, Sharon, Patsy and Susie, them no worry me. Them no worry me. So change your dirty way of thinking and go on easy.
Pull up, cause we are closing pan number one, you know. All right, number four, House Call, Shabba Ranks and Maxi Priest, released in 1991 and produced by Clifton Specialist Dylan.
Ain't no use pretending you don't feel the way I do. Well, the space was at your body same day. I can tell you want it too. Why do you want to hide the way you feel inside? It's too late to turn back now. Yeah, but it'll touch, it means so much. So girl, just let me show you why. Your body can't lie to me. Cause I know just what you need. Your body can't lie to me. Cause you're in me, you're so sensual.
Be happy, love me, hey.
Let my caresses take you places where you've never been before. To the edge of your desire,
I'm coming out
where
to
you want it more and more. Do you want to fight? Turn out the light. Come, let's make tonight the night. Love is
insistent.
Come, let's make it right tonight.
Yeah, man, them tune ya monster hit. Alright, a top three we reach ya now, you know. So number three, Terra Fabulous and Nadine Sutherland with Action, released in 1993 and produced by Dave Kelly from the Madhouse label.
Oh man, want good love. Now sympathize. Oh man, want good love every night. Right up.
Them tune ya can't stop playing, you know? Yeah, man, Action, not a bag of mouth. All right, we up to number two. So number two, Mr. Loverman, Chavelle Franklin and Shabba Ranks, released in 1992 and produced by Mikey Bennett and Clifton Dillon.
I didn't know what girl Whoever loving a looking fire, walk up on the right man. Whoever loving a looking fire, walk up on the right man. Whoever loving a looking fire, walk up on the right man. Whoever loving a hunting fire, walk up on the right man. I would my take a trip to coming from England to satisfy her soul, they know so she want a man. Boom! It's about rocket ship, fuck up man. I could make your explode just like a bomb. Every hour, every minute and every second, they call me Miss Lover, man, they call me Miss Lover.
I'm not gonna take it easy.
You have it in your mind because chill me with it. I will lay it down and make you kill me with it. Because chilling, that is my favorite habit. I will me lay it down, you know me not run from. They call me Miss Lover, man, they call me Miss Lover. Miss Lover, man, they call me Miss Lover. They call me Miss Lover, man, they call me Miss
Lover. Yeah, man, big, big tune. And that was Crystal performing with Shabba. Well, all right, we finally get to the number one spot. But before we do that, let's recap and see what we have so far. Number 10, Bonafide Love, Buju Banton and Wayne Wanda. Number 9, Living Dangerously, Barrington Levy and Bounty Killer. Number 8, Who's a Big Man Don't Cry, Berry Salmon and Buju Banton. Number 7, Dancehall Queen, Beanie Man and Chavelle Franklin. Number 6, Everyone Falls in Love, Tanta Metro and Devante. Number 5, Them No Worry We, Super Cat and Heavy D. Number 4, House Call, Shabba Ranks and Maxi Priest. Number 3, Action, Terror Fabulous and Nadine Sutherland. Number 2, Mr. Loverman, Chavelle Franklin and Shabba Ranks. Hey, give me a drum roll real quick there. And the number one dancehall collaboration of the 90s is Murder, She Wrote by Shaka Demus and Pliers, released in 1992 on the Bam Bam Rhythm and produced by Sly and Robby on the Taxi label.
Like a bunch of nonsense.
that she wrote. Yeah, man, a real monster hit song. I hope everybody enjoy this top 10, yeah. Because we have more to come, you know. Because we can't just do the 90s and not do the 80s, because we know there are some tough collaboration going on in the 80s, too. So you don't know in a massive, we can go back to the vault and we're so forward.